start with a 4-minute narration presented by Nikhil Mukherji. It's a brief history of our film composers and how music enhances our visual experience.
Lights, camera, action, as they say in the movie making business. Can you imagine watching a movie today that has no music background to stir your emotions and stimulate your imagination? Films and music have always gone hand in hand. Even in the back in the early days of silent films, 1910, 1920, most movie theaters hired a musician or a group of musicians to provide music, mostly to drown out the sound of film projectors and people talking. Today, we're here to celebrate great composers who have left us a legacy of music that will linger in our memories for many years to come. We honor the great masters of the past and music geniuses of today who compose music for symphonic orchestras as well as music scores for films. Classical music has not only stood on its own for hundreds of years, but has also found its way into the movies. Rachmaninoff's 18th variation on a theme of Paganini was the unforgettable melody played throughout the movie Summer in Time, starring Jane Seymour and Christopher Reeves. Mozart's Turkish March was the background music for silent movies dating back to 1910. In the 2002 movie, The Pianist, who can forget the haunting melody of Frédéric Chopin's Nocturne in C sharp minor? Max Steiner, maestro of movie music, arrived in America as a penniless musician from Europe at the beginning of the last century. After a productive career on Broadway, he headed west to Hollywood and introduced the musical underscore. He worked on over 300 films, including timeless classics such as Gone with the Wind, King Kong, and Casablanca. He was nominated for over 24 Academy Awards and won 3. His music lives on today through the many composers who followed in his footsteps. Extraordinary people like John Williams, an American composer, conductor, and pianist, whose career has spanned 7 decades, has composed some of the most popular, recognizable, and critically acclaimed film scores in cinema history. His exciting and haunting melodies from Star Wars, Jaws, Superman, Harry Potter, and E.T. will long be remembered. At 91 years old, John Williams has accumulated 5 Oscar awards and 53 nominations. Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker was his last nomination in the year 2020. He has won the award 5 times since 1972, thanks to the films Fiddler on the Roof, Jaws, E.T., and Schindler's List. Williams has the greatest number of nominations in history. Other famous film composers like Hans Zimmer, Alan Silvestri, and Henry Mancini have created music that gives life and meaning to a movie. Music in a film achieves a number of things. It establishes setting, it creates atmosphere and mood, it calls attention to the elements, it tells a story, it gives meaning to actions of the characters or translates their thoughts, and it creates emotion. Just as music masters like Chopin, Beethoven, Bach, Franz Liszt, Tchaikovsky, and Rachmaninoff, film composers have left their footprint in music history. But most of all, they have given us great music for our listening pleasure. We hope you enjoy our program today. Sit back now and listen to the great music of great movies and more.
Thank you. Thank you.
Music is a universal language. It is what brings us together.